A very good afternoon. And in terms of the legacy and what stands out about Inkosi Mahlangu, who has passed on, is basically speakers here talking about his humility and the fact that he remained true to being a leader of his people, someone who was always accessible despite his considerable influence within, of course, the ranks of the SANDF and other government circles, someone who remained true to his roots and someone who was a people's person right till the end. And of course, I'm joined now by Minister Ronald Lamola. Minister Lamola, your message here today, and how do you remember the late Inkosi Mahlangu?
Indeed, a colossal has fallen. He was a man of great humility, a man who was committed to the cause of his nation, rural development, economic development. But during this period of COVID-19, he used to sit on behalf of a House of Traditional Leaders in the Presidential Coordinating Council, and he was very vocal about how we need to manage the pandemic in the rural areas and also gender equality. So he was a very committed patriot.
And talking about the important role of the House of Traditional Leaders in the response to COVID-19, government working closely with the House of Traditional Leaders, have found out, is his loss going to be something of a hamper to those efforts, or are both spheres, government and the House of Traditional Leaders, going to up the ante in his memory?
Obviously, the ant will have to be up in his memory, and the deputy chairman, Mpumalanga, you have heard, she remains committed to take us forward. But the gap that Mahlangu has left, it's a huge one, it's a huge gap, and it's a deep loss to him, to us as a nation, to his family, and to the entire population of the Ndebele community. And we convey our message of condolences. And we will only be able to say we must be able to take the spear and soldier on from where he left off.
Mr. Lamola, did you have any opportunity to engage with Mr. Mahlangu personally? Do you perhaps have any anecdotes or any memories to share with those who have shared with you?
Yes, I have worked with him for a very long time. You'll remember at some stage I was working for the Mpumalanga provincial government, and at some stage a spokesperson for the premier of Mpumalanga. So I've interacted a lot with him, and we will always coordinate for the work of the traditional leaders here in the province, including when they were given implements like cars, including tractors for farming. So he always believed that they need to be self-sustainable. They must be able to do things on their own. Hence, he was very committed to issues of farming and also encouraged the rural areas that we must use the land that is lying fallow in most of the rural areas to farm for people to be self-sustainable. And he believed in hard work. And he will always say, Mr. Lamola, there's nothing that defeats hard work.
Thank you very much for sharing those memories. And that was Minister Ronald Lamola just sharing his memories. And if I can just draw your attention to my left and to the right of your screen, I'll ask to zoom there. There were some traditional leaders here in song just a few moments ago. I was hoping that you were going to get them and maybe get a bit of that sound and as they pay tribute to one of their own who has passed on, as they bid farewell to him within the cultural practices, within the cultural way of doing things. Someone who has revered both in government, as well as within the traditional circles, as Inkosi, someone who was revered as a leader and someone who has been praised for his role in nation building. And with that, it's back to you in studio.